Hello everyone. Today, in this lecture, I will explain the concept of pulse position modulation. Let's start with the generation of pulse position modulated signal. We have already seen how to generate a pulse width modulated output by using a sawtooth waveform generator and a comparator. The logic is very simple. If x of t, that means your message signal, is greater than or equal to sawtooth voltage, then the output of the comparator is logic high. If x of t is less than sawtooth voltage, the output of the comparator is logic low. And we have seen how a comparator works as pulse width modulated output. At the same time, once we have pulse width modulated output, passing a pulse width modulated output through a negative edge triggered monostable will gives you PPM output that we have seen in the generation of pulse width modulation itself. So this is the generation of pulse position modulated wave. Let's go to the demodulation of PPM signal. Now the demodulation of PPM signal involves four blocks. First one is pulse generator, reference pulse generator, SR flip-flop, PWM demodulator. The input for our block diagram is a PPM pulses plus noise. Whenever the input is applied to a pulse generator, you know the work of the pulse generator. It will eliminate the noise and generates a PPM signal. At the same time, you know the work of reference pulse generator. It will generate a reference pulses for the synchronization of PPM signal. Both the outputs from pulse generator and reference pulse generator are given to SR flip-flop in order to generate pulse width modulated wave. That means here you are going to get pulse width modulated output. And from here onwards, you know the demodulation process of pulse width modulated wave. Here you will place a pulse width demodulator and the output is a modulating signal. Let's see what are the advantages of PPM. The main advantage with PPM is it is immune to noise, because in pulse position modulated waveform, all the pulses are having the same height. That's why the amplitude of all the pulses is constant. Even though the amplitude distorts, you can easily reconstruct the signal by using a comparator or an amplitude slicer. The second advantage of PPM is it is possible to reconstruct PPM signal from contaminated PPM. The main advantage of PPM is, since the PPM is having constant amplitude and constant duration, the transmitted power is always constant. Coming to disadvantages, synchronization pulses are required at receiver. That means the transmitter has to send synchronization pulses to operate timing circuit in the receiver. The bandwidth of transmission in PPM is very high in order to get a distortionless transmission. Here is a performance comparison of various pulse analog modulation schemes. First one is PAM, next one is PWM, and third one is pulse position modulation PPM. And you have seen the waveforms. PAM, the amplitude of the pulse is varied in accordance to the message signal. PWM, the width of the pulse is varied in accordance to the message signal amplitude. And in the third case, PPM, the position of pulse is varied in accordance to the message signal amplitude. In PAM, the bandwidth of transmission channel depends upon the width of the pulse, and we have seen the bandwidth required is far greater than FM. In PWM, the bandwidth of transmission channel depends on rise time of the pulse. In PWM and PPM, the rise time will define the bandwidth, whereas in PAM The frequency of message signal will defines the bandwidth. The next point is the instantaneous power of transmitter varies in PAM as well as in PWM, whereas the instantaneous power of transmission remains constant in PPM. Since the amplitude varies with respect to message signal amplitude, in PAM, noise interference is high or more. As a result, our designing a system is complex. Whereas in PWM and PPM, the noise interference is very less or minimum, because the height of the pulse remains constant in PWM and PPM. If you compare PAM, PWM and PPM with analog modulation scheme, PAM is just similar to amplitude modulation scheme, whereas PDM or PWM is similar to frequency modulation scheme, as well as PPM is similar to phase modulation scheme. Thank you.